Hello guys, welcome to Agla Sem. Have you ever thought of dropping out for your preparation? Because this video is about droppers who dropped out for some reason or the other. So today we'll be discussing some important things about the students who took 1 year for the preparation for NEET. So students, let me tell you now that if you took a year gap, so make sure you take a full advantage of it. I mean, 1 year is a lot to prepare. Your full concentration should be on your preparation for NEET 2019. Pehle you had your school and college, now you can study full on for the examination. Manage your time in a way that studying won't be a task. You should focus more on previous year question of NEET. It is very important to solve mock test and previous year question paper as much as you can. Plus you guys have this advantage that you have previous year experience. You know what all to study and how. And yeah, one more important thing is, do practice from limited and standard books like SL Arora, HC Verma, etc. Don't do too many books, like practice from limited books and do it a number of times to ace them. People run after difficult things and ruin their paper. So my advice will be to build a strong foundation from your basics. That's more important. You can make a short note of topics and formula sheets. If you study by yourself, you can make short notes of topics and formula sheets. If you study by yourself, you can save time by quickly getting done with your chapters that you know, and using a safe time on the chapter that you don't know. If you're thinking about how much time you should devote to your study, then let me tell you that it never was and never will be about how much. It is about how, and this how includes the quality and the strategy you make for your preparation. And yeah guys, I won't suggest that you should avoid your social life and focus on studies only. It's just that you should limit your time. Like, what you can do to save your time is, like, you need to choose TV, internet or browsing games. Don't spend more than 1 hour average daily on these activities. Because I know study and study will make your mind blast. So it is important to divert your mind from the study for a long time being. And most important, do not listen to them who demotivate you. Like, I know people talk a lot behind your back about dropping out. That's not an issue. Let them say. Because you dropped out to study, not for them. You should just focus on your studies. So guys, I hope this video was helpful to you all. If still you have doubt, you can share it with us. And yeah guys, don't end the video without subscribing our channel. We are coming up with more interesting topics, so we don't want you to miss it. Do subscribe our channel and hit the like button. We'll meet you soon. Till then, bye.